Okay, welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Age Inquisition. Just got our fancy new staves and Bull's Great Axe from Tier 3. I'm hoping to one day get the Masterwork schematics for these things. Masterwork Tier 3. We're back at this camp. We'll be dealing with all of this down here momentarily, but I wanted to get. Grab this thing first. That shards. Yep. Let's grab that
Inquisitor,
first. Nope, I don't care. And it's down here. Let's grab this one. If I can get over there. Am I stuck down here? Come on, come on. Is there one over here? Just one. Yeah, let's grab that one first. Yeah, it's right over there. I fall all the way down, which I think I need to be all the way up, but. Nope, it's right here. Okay, then we grab this one. It's up the ladder. I think it's up the ladder. We'll see if it's up the ladder. Climbing ladders. Okay. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to lead you all the way up there for that. I'm gonna claim this. And this is operation. We have to unlock it.
Impressive.
We might be able to rebuild this.
Now, I think there was another landmark. Where was it? There's another like half bridge. I'm trying to think about where that would be. Is it like up over here? No, I think a thing would show. I don't know. Let's take a quick peek from here. Let's travel there. I want to go like this direction and go from here. Let's travel. I'm just doing a little hunting, exploring kind of thing here. Yeah, here we go. I think there's a, yeah, landmark.
Baron Edouard Desjardins thought this might prove useful.
Thank you. And then there's that one. Thought there was a, because if you remember right, there's that, this is that road, bridge, that you were down in the pillars with the waterfall down over here. So, yeah, okay. Now we can go. This way, quick, maybe? Trying to see. Well, no. That's not, let's get back and go here. Plenty to do. Travel. Being a little wishy-washy here, I apologize for that. Let's do this. Let's do this south thing.
This might interest.
Nope, it does not. And down. Little damage. That's fine. And shard. 6 of 13. That means there's what, 7 more? There's a question mark. Rid the quarry of Templars. Rescue villagers. Oh, that's on the other side of that. Sharnia Quarry. Hi, guys. We're gonna kill you all now. Well, we're gonna relieve you of all your red leering pain. Okay.
There is a stark beauty to this area.
How do you get up there? Is there like stairs? Well, first things first, I'm going to need Beric, his locksmith, to,
you have to help us.
Help them.
They'll turn us into those things. The Red Templar lieutenants are in the quarry. This won't stop until they're dead.
So I got 6 more villagers to free, a bunch of lieutenants to kill, all that sort of stuff. I think this what leads up to these guys. Loot. Need more of that velvet. Because there's at some point I want to make some armor. It's going to require tier 3 velvet. Look at these chains. Oh my god, these chains. They're huge. Let's see here. I think there's a landmark somewhere around here. Should we go this way? Look for the landmark? I think it's over here. Ooh, read. Turning the tables, quest complete. Okay. Someone's got someone something. Wow, look at that. I think there's a... I thought there was a landmark somewhere around here. I think, or it may be confusing because there's several of these pits all around. Well, let's... How to tackle this? I think we'll just go down a pit and keep going down pits. Grab Arbor Blessing. Ahoo! The archers keep looking at me. I've got my barrier up. Let's see here. Why am I climbing this? I don't know. Ooh. Dawnstone. Times 6. There are several things to get down here. A lot of Dawnstone. Oh, more guys in cages, so let's take care of that.
Break the locks, please.
So that's another set, people.
Have you freed everyone?
No, we got 5 more cages to unlock, according to my internal knowledge. Letter. Need more villagers. Let's go up these stairs. Is that guy balancing on the... He's balancing on the beam. This way.
I found a letter from Samson himself.
Let's continue. Oh, maybe I should have gone down some stairs. Maybe that would have worked better. Continue this way. Inquisition, destroy them.
You have to.
Here's Lieutenant. Yeah, hold your horses. I gotta kill them first. Done, I think. Is there a guy? Okay, maybe not. I don't. Something's going on. Is there a bad guy around here somewhere? According to my map, there is.
Let us out!
Yeah. But we're in combat yet. There he is. Jeez. Hiding behind. Ugh.
Enough.
Yep, that's enough. Open these guys. Come on. Yeah. Okay, another one.
All the cages open.
No, we got 4 more to do. I gotta go up these stairs. Seem to be having an easier time with these Templars with our new improved gear. Samson letter.
A note from Samson about spreading red lyrium.
Yep. Oh, there's a seeing red quests up there. Done. Yep, let's continue on. Continuing. Trek through. Dawnstone. We'll continue to grab this Dawnstone. It seems pretty cool to have. I also enjoy that I have the fire. I find that much better, I think. Zap. Hold on, Bull. Where is bad guy? There's bad guy. See, done. Set it. Okay. It's for you, these guys over here.
Let us out!
Yep. You seem to be the same guy yelling at us all the time. You keep getting recalled or something?
Have you freed everyone?
It's a little annoying that you have to, More letters. So where am I going? Did I pass it? Yep, right here.
We should inform Cullen that we've taken care of Samson's red lyrium hoard.
Wish we could be there when Samson hears about it.
Where do I gotta go? There's that way. I missed that. Should we go this way? Let's see if this takes us where we need to go. Okay. These things are a bit of a maze. Okay, so that leads here. I don't think, yep, that's not anywhere. You can't climb out of here. Let's go this way. Let's go up here. Okay, this works. Can do this bit here.
It's getting so dark.
Are you all right?
You don't seem well. What's wrong?
The red crystals. I can feel them. And the tips of my fingers beneath my nails, under my eyes. I know what happens. I have a letter from my love. Would you place it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
Oh, she's dead. Now I can loot. Okay. Oh, I need Varric again.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things. Have you freed everyone?
No. Fade to black. Fade up. Okay. Let's, There's a landmark over there. See if we can't grab that. Should we go this way? I think that's the wrong way. Let's see if we can climb the side of this. See if we can't go over towards our... Woo! Look at that. This is one way to do it, I guess. Hey, I wonder if I could walk on the... No. Okay, going down. Going down. By myself. Okay. And I'm wounded. I'll take a healing potion. Hi, guy. Now that's a good use of the fade pulling thing that Solas can do. The fireball.
Hey, Tiny, any chance you could get out of the way when I'm trying to shoot?
Maybe you should stand in front of me. I'd still have a clear shot at all the bad guys from the knees up.
Okay, well, that's another one gone. Try to get this one next. I think if we... Which way do we go? Should we go up? Does this go the wrong way? I think this is going the wrong way. Yeah, we're at the end. Yeah. This is not... the way I went to go. However, I think this is something I do want. Little cave system underneath the elven keep that we've claimed. Here's a little loot. Little gold. Eat well tonight. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Bale fire. Then this I found by accident. Which is if you climb up here. You go through here. It's like, oh my god. I think the thing is, I don't think there's anything down here. I think this is just a planned place to go. It may have like had an abandoned storyline or something here, or maybe just a hidden storyline that I don't know anything about. That's a really long way down too. Look at this. This is just a long way down. There's just this. Like, we're underneath the keep, and there's like a thing here, and it's just nothing. So, it's cool. I found it, it's a little secret, but now I have to crawl all the way back up. You kind of wonder what it was about, or what was supposed to. I mean, because it takes effort to, you know, they made the effort of putting this in, so clearly it was for something they planned on, you know, a story or whatever. Let's see if there's a ruin somewhere around here that we didn't know about. I don't think so. I think it's all empty. We'll do a quick trek through here to see if there's rune. I didn't hear it before, so there it is. Superb frost. There you go. So there's a little hidden secret. And a frost rune. Yahoo. But we're still trying to get to the other place, so let's see if we can find an alternative route through here. You know what? Yeah, no, we want to get across. We're going to try to get to this. Alternative route. Anything? Anything? Nope. Okay. Oh, hey. Is this it? Yeah, this is it. Okay. Cool. How did I miss this before? I don't know. Ow! Ow! Okay, Crystal Garden in my skull or whatever. Oh, look at that. It's just... Where's that other... Oh, there he is. Oh, there. Look at the damage I'm doing. That's it. Looks like that's...
Let us out!
Well, okay, we'll start with that. Let's get,
You have to help us.
Yeah,
they'll
yeah.
Turn us into those things.
Four or five Red Templars.
Have you freed everyone?
Six of seven villagers. So, no. Nope. Let's switch over to you. There's a secret. Continue grabbing loot. Where's my loot at? Ooh, only 65. Okay. We're not seriously running out of room yet. Come on. Speak with Mistress Pauline? Oh, this is, yeah. Well, the whole, like, she's in a difficult position. If she doesn't cooperate, they'll just take everyone. And she's been trying to, like, save people. Delay the inevitable. What am I doing up here? I don't know. Thought I'd take a good look around. We need to go that way. Can we climb out? I don't think so. All the way down. Let's see if we can't. Is that a way? Let's go this way. It seems to be more direct for where I'm going. Maybe. Just get me where I need to go. Well, let's try this. There is an exclamation point here. Is that here or up? Ah, it's up there. Jump. No. Okay, how do I get up there? I get up over here? Let's climb up here. Ooh, there's some silverite. We'll grab that. And read. Written confession. I will not survive. Oh, this is a guy who was killed his lover's brother, but blamed the war on it. And he got captured, didn't think he was going to be set free, so he said, there we go. Last bit. Red capture is complete. Okay, we got all the lieutenants. Yep, that's it. Marksman. Look at that. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. I love my new staff. Another marksman.
Let us out!
Okay, hold your horses. Just let me pick up this guitar. Oh! What are you doing back here? Nothing? We did okay,
you
I guess.
Have to help us. They'll turn us into those... things.
Yeah, well, don't worry. You are fine now.
You saved us. We can all go home now.
Okay. Here we go. A little bit of loot. Ooh. A little bit of Everite. I think my final staff will be lightning. So the last bit here is where the mark is. There is a landmark. I think over here? Let's try getting up from over here. Come on. See, there's like I said, it's inconsistent.
Why does air even come in different temperatures?
There's a way up there. I just wish my party would get out of the way. Or help. Hey, okay. Jeebus. Okay. 8 of 11 landmarks. Yeah, I think that's all the major quests. We're still going to go up over here. Clear out the explored area and all that. If I can. If the game will let me. I don't think. Well, there was that locked tower. Where was that locked tower? Was it over here? That was over here. Yep, this is where we want to be. Only it's not locked. So that's a glitch. Again, stairs don't work well. I wish they would have spent a little more time on that. There's the superior prowler coat. I should check everyone's armor. Well, okay. There's all this Arbor Blessing. Yeah, that lock on not only was it wrong, now it just sticks around. I still want to go the other side of that over there. This way. If I can. Get there? Is there a great big wall in front of me? Ooh, all right. Oh, hey. Have we been here before? I think. Don't think we have. I don't think I can get up over here. That's all wall here. Do we go back to camp and work our way that way? Might be easier. Yeah, let's go to camp. Because you're going to wind up just backtracking that way anyway, so I'll also just save a little footsteps and, just go that way. Just curious as to what's over here. Don't know that I've... Let's see here. Is it just more rubbly rubble? More wool. Oh, I wonder if I just can't go over there. It just won't let me. Let's make a left here. Again, more, blocks of rubble. There's the entrance. Yeah, I don't think I can. I don't think there's a way in there. It's just rubbly rubble. I think this is just rock. Because I tried going this way and I tried going that way. It's just rock. If I go that way. No, I'm sure someone somewhere on the internet's gonna, tell me that I'm wrong. Again, there's rock this way. I think I got everything, though. Or nearly everything. It's all just not passable. Can I climb here? Okay. Let's go this way. Yeah, that's all down hill. So if I go back this way. I'm just exploring, wandering around. Is there a way up there? Let's take a look. Oh, hey. There's a guy down there. And that's impassable to go. Okay. Got a little bit closer. Let's go back to town and deal with all of this stuff. We got the aftermath to deal with. And then we're going to have to go to,
Inquisitor, I have something for you.
Yeah, not yet. We're going to have to go back to Skyhold, to the war table to open up the other area. Okay, so first things first, let's go in here and talk. You lied to everyone.
You lied. You knew what the Red Templars were doing, but you took their gold and stayed silent.
Yes, I took their gold. Gold and any supplies they would give. All so we could live. There are many orphans in Sarnia. Who protected them when their parents were lost? We couldn't run, not with the river frozen and the demons. If I had said anything, they would have killed me too.
True.
So I let them take people, and prayed that one day, someone like you would come destroy them. All we could do was survive till that day. Now it's come, hasn't it? I was right.
Practical.
You're a practical woman.
Make no mistake. I am not proud of what I've done. I will answer to the Maker. Those who died would have died regardless. This way, at least some survived.
Yep. Hi there, Granny May.
I dropped it. It's gone. Gone.
Okay.
Thank you. I never let it go again.
Michelle.
No sign of trouble at the moment.
I killed Imshel.
It's done. The demon is dead.
It is finally over. I wish I could have heard him scream, but Sarnia is safe. It is a good day. Now I find myself free to choose a new direction. I would be honored to serve the Inquisition. If it will have me.
The Inquisition welcomes you, Michel de Chavan.
I shall return to your outpost to await further instruction.
Yay, new agent. Well, at this point, we really don't need agents. I'm getting all the perks I need. Ooh, now level. I leveled. I wonder at what point I leveled. Okay, what do I want? Could grab another storm. What's this one do? Sure, we'll take that one. Where enemies will take damage if they hit me, because I'm sheathed in lightning. Cool. Okay, got that one. Level 20. We're getting closer to the great dragon hunt. What am I doing? Where am I going? Don't want to leave the village quite yet.
Be well, Inquisitor.
Lynette!
He was alive. All this time he was alive. I didn't even dare.
Louis killed your brother.
Louis wrote this confession. He killed your brother.
No, that can't be. God is fighting in the war. He enlisted with the Empress's army. I'd like to be alone. Please, Lee.
Hey. Sorry, dude.
Why did you have to tell her? We could have been happy.
It would have been a lie, man. It would have been a lie. It would have come out sooner or later. Let's see here. Things always do. Another great bear. Do I have to fight another great bear? Oh, there's a lot of Elfrid here. Yeah, let's not worry about that. I just want to find this thing and place. Hey. Yeah, that's And that's, you know, aside from over here, that is Imperio de Leon. Let's get back to Skyhold. Waiting for Skyhold to form. Up we go.
Would you have guessed such a pairing?
No.
Gotta go to the war table to open up the bridge. And here we go. And I get a perk. What am I gonna spend it on? Oh, wait a minute. There was... Should I get my exclusive training?
Rifts contained in the area.
Oh.
We can send in smaller groups to offer relief.
I agree. Are you well?
A headache, nothing more.
I can get Master Focus. Let's get True Grit. I guess everyone's plus 10% increased adult defenses, so we'll do that. Revenge of the Merchant Guild. Influence. Pass for the Mountains. Well, first things first, let's go back here. Got our leather, got our cloth. Deal with Bard Best of Moron. Assigning Shen Golden Opportunity. Where is... Hang on. There we go. It's lost in amongst all of the
I have not asked new in things. A while. How goes the hunt for Samson?
We're close. I know it.
If I can help you any further.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
And yeah, let's venture forth. Reese's peanut butter cups. They're really good. Rare treat. Well, a treat. Okay. So unlike the Exalted Plains, when they fixed this bridge, they fixed this bridge. Here it's now like as if the bridge was never broken. I should go back and fix the other bridge. Oh, wait. Before I go over here, I should talk. Yeah, I gotta talk to this guy. He has quests. I guess that only open after you open the bridge. Where'd the guy go? There he is.
Good day, your worship.
What's going on?
Any news, Baron?
Judicale's crossing has been rebuilt, thanks to our combined efforts. Scouts have spotted a dragon flying through the hills. If this is a high dragon ready to spawn, there is reason for concern.
What's going on?
Any news, Baron?
We plan to push into the region to make it safe for trade and travel.
Any news, Baron?
By request of the people of Sarnia, Mistress Pulin, town elder, has been delivered to Skyhold to await justice.
Wait, did I set anyone to do anything in there? I think I forgot to set people to do stuff. Oh, poo.
I shall take my leave.
So, slay the... whatever. Trading and securing passage. Okay, yeah, so, there. There is, you slay all the dragons quest, and there is... yeah, see, that's slay all the dragons quests. And then there's also securing safe passage quest, which will have that be active, and we'll set that. Now we travel to here. Work our way around. Oh, you know where we're crafting? I forgot to craft that nifty helmet. Oh well. Seems I remember to do things after I've done them.
You have a moment.
No, don't care. I kind of like that look of the helmet that I have on right now. The fancy hat. I like my fancy hat. See, I wonder if I should get my horse. Or this'll do, I guess. This'll do. Okay, so my plan, my dragon plan has a flaw. I was going to go through all of these regions, collect all the shards.
Let's look around.
Open all the doors for the shards. Ooh. Dragons. Get all the shards. Then go to the Forbidden Oasis, get all the bonuses that gives us. And then do my dragon hunt. And I realized, I remember just now, one of the dragons I have to kill, one of the dragons to get at Inocularium, to get at the shards. So I can't get all the shards until I at least kill one dragon. So then I can't kill the dragon without having... ooh, okay. Well, the thing is, we're really close to the whole dragon thing. There is a monument here. I almost forgot. Where is it? There it is. So I might do my dragon hunting before the shards. I don't know why I'm getting this Arbor Blessing. I really don't. Okay, dude. Burn. We're cutting through them now. Our weapons are awesome. Big difference between then and now. Of course, also I've also leveled, and I don't know what basic math that entails. You know, where's my cursor? Here it is. And mark location. Like I said, we're going to ignore the dragons for now. This area is almost done. We'll be doing this in Hissing Wastes next. The shards will have to wait. Let's do this rift. Okay, here we go. Ooh, Fear Demon. Die! I don't know if the cleansing rune does damage against demons. I think it just... Is it just against Templars? Ooh, I've got the power. Bam. Bye-bye. Fury Demon, let's keep you, Fury Demon. Oh, that wasn't very nice. You knocked me down. I remember that they're vulnerable to spirit. Come on, there we go. Oh, that's one rift down. Not that many rifts in this region. Ooh, I got another perk. Oh my god. What am I gonna do with all these perks? I'm not gonna go over there. Let's continue with... Yeah, breeding grounds. Dragons will... Ooh. Chairs? Oh. Dead lady. Let's see here. Can we get up? Through here. Okay. Here we go. Let's do this. Red Templars. I think it's because we have the cleansing runes. Easy peasy. Yeah, we like the cleansing runes. Intense red lyrium. Mark location. I gotta secure the third tower. Just up over here. There's a landmark over here. Ten of 11 landmarks. I may have missed one the other place, maybe. Another rift. Let's take care of the rift. Whilst we're over here. All the damage I'm doing. Ooh. Spamming my spirit blade. Oh, I fall over. Because I'm dumb. Wow, this fury demon's like really easy. Oh, look at that. I got little spiders crawling all over me. That's supposed to make me sad. I like spiders. Spiders like kill all the other bugs. Oh, it's you. Easy peasy. Almost 21. That's taken care of. Bunch of silverite to take. My party level again? My party leveled. Okay. Varric has a point. Should I put it in? Let's give him knockout powder. Solus. Let's improve his Shaken Veil. And Bull continues on this path. Yeah, that works. He is my tank. He should continue doing tanky things. Okay. Last tower. And the last Red Templars. Get the behemoth. Not bad, all things considered. Fireball. Oh, two behemoths. Okay. And that one's going down quicker. I love that little animation that it did, how it broke apart. Like that. It's pretty funny. Or, not funny. Pretty cool. It's cool. And there, that's that quest. And, what? Okay. Why did it all of a sudden go to black like that? I guess it had to replace the graphic, and it, I guess it would rather not have. Okay. So that marks that quest done. And I see we're coming up on an hour. So, yeah, all that's left is... There's a landmark here. We'll get that when we go after the dragon. And we'll go after that later. It's an ocularum, which we won't get till after we get the dragon. So there's going to be shards in here. We'll have to... Looks like I'll have to revise my plan to do... We'll do the Hissing Wastes. Then we'll do a dragon hunt. Then we'll... Then we'll do shards. So the question I gotta ask myself. There's also those elf quests that I want to do. Should I do those next? Before Hissing Wastes, or do Hissing Wastes? I want to do Hissing Wastes. I'll do that next. Okay. I guess we're going back to... Skyhold. Yeah, because I want to go through and... Well, I do want to talk to Cullen and what have you. I want to... Because there's a whole Samson storyline we want to do. So there's that. But I want to do Hissing Wastes first. But before we do anything else, I need to go through and sell... And maybe see if anything upgrades my armor and stuff. So I'll do that off screen. And so tomorrow, next time, we'll do the Hissing Wastes. So thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.